There we go. Now you're in the server. I didn't even know how to open that. The game, I don't know what it's called. The game that's a copy of Dead by Daylight. Because this game's a copy of Dead by Daylight too. They're both inspired by the same game, so they're pretty similar. Oh, why does it have to be here? Right in front of a window. Got it. Know what I'm doing this time. Come help me, Edgar. Edgar. Oh, Edgar, don't screw it up, man. Come on, Edgar, we got this. Nailed it. Got the computer. Four more. Uh-oh. I didn't think I was original. I know I got that from somebody else. Honestly, I don't even know who Jax Films is, but I got it from a YouTube comment. There we go. Let's get this. Oh, the guy didn't follow me. Dang it, he made it go faster. Oh, we're actually doing good. Yeah, I got it from Philip DeFranco's new show. He was showing a clip of a bunch of little girls standing outside Jake Paul's house. And the neighbor came and asked them to be quiet. And when the neighbor walked away, they said, "Dab on them haters." So someone in the comments said, "What if they dab back?" Got it. Let's get out of here. Oh, hi. No computers in here. Oh, that's a. Okay, why are we all in one place? That isn't gonna help us. Well, actually, it probably will. Because computers have three keyboards. Oh. That's a
Group shout from
dead end. Nope, don't
USA,
open
the
that.
United States of America.
Don't know where I've been or where I'm going. Nothing. Nothing, guys, nothing. Oh, wait, is this one hacked already? And I'm the one who hacked it. God damn it. Oh, up here. Got one. Oh, this is the last one. Oh, you screwed it up, Edgar. Gah, nope. Get up there. Oh, they're both hacked. Damn it. Ah, no. Nope. Nope. Run. Oh. Go, go. Close the door. Or not. Oh, no. Nope, no, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Okay, this just got intense. Where the hell is the last computer? Found it. But he's so close. We gotta get it. We gotta get it. We have to do it. God damn it. Are there any in here? Oh, we checked in here already. Not in here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, is this for hiding? I didn't even know that was a thing. Good to know. Uh oh. Someone just screwed up again. I hope there's like an unlimited amount of computers. This is not going well. Oh crap. Hi. Help, I'm dead, help. Oh, this way. Go. Frick, 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 frick. This is not good. Gotta go. Did we lose him? How did that even happen? Okay, let's hope there's a computer in here somewhere. There doesn't appear to be one. Nope. Found last. Where? There's no way to know where Albert is. No, it's not in here. Where at, Albert? Oh, what's this room? Oh, he got caught again. That's not good. Go, go. That's awful. Go, go. Nope. At some. Well, we got half of an answer. No one's hacked, really. Oh, here's one. It's the one we were hacking before that got messed up. Uh-oh. Crap. No, not again. Who did that? Okay, well, on the plus side, now we know that they unhacked themselves, so we just have to wait for the red symbol to go away. There, oh. So there's probably more that someone screwed up somewhere. That is now unhacked. Well, unbroken, whatever you want to call it. Nope, not in here. This one's already hacked. Oh, no, it's not. Hey, we got this. Yes! Let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. That's not good. Let's go this way. Okay, Andrew got out. I'm almost out. I'm out. No man left behind. Oh, fine. Where did he go? Where is he trapped at? Well, I know he's not trapped yet, but... The monster must be having trouble finding a place. Where the hell is Albert's? Exit. Take me to the exit? Huh? Maybe. We might not be able to save him. It might not let you if the monster took him to the exit. Oh. Uh-oh. Did Oh Never Mind get caught too now? Uh-oh. Oh, found him. We're not wasting time. We're trying to save people. Come on, just hang him up so we can run. We can get him and run. We're working on it, man. We're working on it. Hello? Gotta go. Gotta go. Okay, let's get the hell out of here before another person gets caught. Oh no, we ran out of time. That's wasting time. No, saving people is not wasting time.